AI is the most powerful technology force of our time. 5G networks deliver low latency and ultra-reliable, secure, mobile connectivity and can support many more connections. Together, they fuel critical enterprise projects from precision robots to video analytics to automated vehicles and beyond. And now, the NVIDIA AI on 5G platform is introducing a new paradigm to enterprise AI. It brings AI and 5G together on one converged GPU-accelerated system, making it possible for enterprise to deploy AI applications over their own 5G private network to power connected intelligence at the edge. Before, enterprises needed two separate systems, separate designs, and separate procurement processes for their AI and connectivity fabric. The AI on 5G platform changes that, bringing both solutions together in a seamless, compact, efficient, and cost-effective platform. This convergence and the simplicity and flexibility it brings creates new capabilities and opportunities for intelligent edge networks. Let's take a look at three building blocks of the NVIDIA AI on 5G platform. First is the range of 5G connected devices that can be supported by the platform, including cameras, sensors, robots, and automated guided vehicles. Second is the radio unit, the transmitter receiver that enables 5G connected devices to talk to the AI on 5G unit through a front haul connection. Finally, the AI on 5G hardware and software stack is where the magic happens. This AI-first, cloud-native platform runs on top of NVIDIA-certified systems. Building on the NVIDIA platform, Mavenir has announced the first commercial converged AI on 5G product to provide video analytics in factories, warehouses, and offices. The Mavenir solution integrates a 5G-connected camera with the AI on 5G unit that is running on NVIDIA-certified systems and the CUDA software stack. The AI on 5G unit is powered by Mavenir 5G and AI applications built on top of NVIDIA's 5G and AI software stacks. For AI, this comprises the NVIDIA Metropolis framework for video analytics and Mavenir's Edge AI application. 5G is enabled by NVIDIA Aerial 5G SDK for 5G L1 processing, Mavenir 5G RAN stack for L2 Plus processing, and Mavenir UPF 5G core. And the entire AI on 5G stack is provisioned and managed with NVIDIA Fleet Command. Collaborating with partners like Mavenir, NVIDIA is combining the forces of AI and 5G in one system, creating the building block that can power digital transformation and deliver the Industry 4.0 vision for every enterprise. To learn more, visit the links in this video's description.